This is the biggest comeback in basketball history. The Choji and the Three-Headed Monsters are facing off the Big Three Championship. It's the second half, winner takes all. By the way, the Hornets announcer is on this game, and fun fact. The Choji are down by 14 points and they need a big spark now if they hope to win. Jarrett Jack started off with a pull-up three, just cold nails this one. His defender didn't even contest it. Then Jarrett Jack pulls a few moves, passes it to the corner. The guy pump fakes, then drains it. Once again, the defender just kind of had his bluff called. Check this one out. Jack then blows by number 30 and majestically lays it in with the left hand. They keep playing sloppy and then they get this horrible turnover just under the basket. Easy points for Amir Johnson. This guy in the background is having fun raising the roof. This guy lets it fly and it barely grazes the rim. But who's there under the basket? None other than Amir Johnson. This guy shot 57% from the field in the NBA. No way he's missing this one. And this marks 13 unanswered points, as they are now tied. Now the guy in the back is keeping it simple. He's clapping now. Then the Trilogy take the lead with this beautiful runner by Jarrett Jack. The three head guys are forced to call a timeout, and he's not even celebrating. He's just got that killer mentality. Rashard Lewis responds with a nice post fade, but Jarrett Jack says I'll do it better, and he just floats it in. Jarrett Jack is just too nice with it, and they're forced to double team him, so he passes it to James White, shooting the midi like Kawhi. Go look back, it's exactly how Kawhi shoots, and he's not even talking shit, just like Kawhi. Two guys follow James White to the three-point line. Amir Johnson collapses the defense, it just takes a pump fake. And a beautiful shot by Jarrett Jack to ice the game. Team Trilogy is the first team to 50 points, Warriors legend Jarrett Jack completing another comeback. Steven Jackson, who is wearing a shirt that looks a lot like a hospital gown, is ecstatic. He gets to raise the trophy, and the trophy gets not one, not two, not three, but four taps, and this one is for the Big Three record books.